current supreme former leader of North Korea, Kim Jong-il. Yay! The Australian World Defence Force has just defeated the former leader of True Korea. Hooray, we're safe! Yay! Yeah!